Zach, we're retired.
Zach,
that's the end of our split, boys. We're breaking up. We're done.
I'm getting higher. I'm going to quit the fucking band.
You guys don't let me get high.
You guys don't let me get high.
I'm taking my drugs with me. If I leave, I'm not coming back. Did you hear me, guys? If I leave, I'm not coming back. Don't you care? Fine. This is fine. Keep my nightstand. That's my core. That's my core.
Good luck carrying your whole drum set upstairs by yourself. Yeah, pass back.
That movie is great, man. You remind me.
You touch, you guys care. This is my mic cord. Fuck you. Fuck you.
He comes back.
This is my band.
He's gonna face his grave. Yeah, you guys are cool.
He gets replaced with like Spider.
Man, I am not loud enough yet. Still need another cabin. Yo, man, can you pass my fucking weed?
Passing the weed.
Fucking Matheson, they didn't have some drummers, man.
No, he needs it, man. Or he was gonna
quit. We don't even have a fucking.
Or he was gonna quit the fucking band.
We don't even
take
have
his mic stand.
Fucking band picture, but we have our first goddamn weed smoking video.
Oh,
that's
shit.
Pretty cool.
It's so hot in here, man. This is the hottest house of air conditioning I've ever had.
Oh, I don't have fucking air conditioning on here now, boy. They come to the office, I'm gonna keep leaving my fucking goddamn back door open and just the screen plays.
That's the dog.
Whoa, we got a lot of bitches in.
Alright, cheers, man.
I got bubbly going.
That's bubbly stuff is the worst shit I've ever tasted in my life.
It's bubbly.
It tastes worse than White Claw.
What about me? Oh, shit.
Cheers, gay Greg.
You're fucking gross, man.
Cheers!
Cheers, turn off this crowd, please.
How many beers are
turn it on a bit so it's not fucking really dead silent.
You're drinking breezy fucking.
And I'm pissed that that fucking place closes at 3. What about the goddamn breakfast place? They all close at 3. Asshole.
So I gotta go to McDonald's and then I gotta work my breakfast.
Yeah,
they
suck, man.
They suck, man.
I do.
Unless you go to Golden Griddle or McGriddles? I guess that's like. McGriddle with Big Mac sauce. Come on, Greg, snap to it, boy.
Revenge isn't the abyss served
Don't you guys care? They're gonna say I'm leaving and never coming back. He's like on the verge of crying.
He's like looking around.
They're like, it's mine! This is mine! This is mine!
I thought you guys were talking about the murder first. What are you guys talking about?
The Rockstar.
Oh, the Rockstar. You never watched that?
Yeah.
So funny.
That's so funny.
He comes back to jam practice and the other guy's there and like, this guy got us all this awesome stuff and he's like,
this is the white boy.
Fine. And he's like, fine. He's like, if I leave now, guys, I'm never coming back. And they're like,
good.
No, like, no, I'm serious. I'm never coming back.
And he starts crying. He's like, fine, man. What? He's like, oh, so he realizes it's serious and he takes his mic cord.
Famous.
That's about it, man. That's about it, dude.
And then at the end, he's just like, no, it just wasn't for me, man. They're gay now. We did the same thing to the other guy. I'm like, I'm going to take a piss. And he just walks home.
Fuck you. Later. Yeah.
Fuck you. That was a great movie.
We gotta start chugging, man. Start chugging, Greg. Got 3 minutes.
Mark Wahlberg.
Fucking weed slots. Wait, so no, you're saying that's the worst thing.
We are the weed slots for life.
Weed slots.
This is the cock ring.
Yeah.
This goes on the tip of your cock for extra pleasure.
Yep. Exactly.
It's just small enough to not go around, just squeeze it on the tip.
For a fucking midget cock.
It's for a midget dick.
No, it's for a regular sized penis for destruction of your vines, you know, your veins, and fucks you up.
You squeeze it in.
You squeeze it in there.
Tight.
And one end is limp, the other end is dead.
One end is brown and purple, like purple-ish.
Yeah.
It's all purple and bruised up. The other end is all squeezed up.
Jerk it a little too hard.
Don't knock your
pitch
out.
It's
fun and
games.
Don't
knock
your pitch
out.
It's fun and games until you knock your dicker out a couple times. Not in a good way.
What a shitty whole fucking light. We need to get a new light for this room, dude.
I got light bulb and another problem.
I think it's just
that.
Empty.
I think it's just a stupid fucking thing.
Here, let me take that down.
Yeah.
Bunch of fucking moths fall on us. Oh, what the fuck?
Yeah. Oh, Jesus Christ, man. You're blocking me.
Taking my pants off.
What about me?
We got 1 minute.
You got 1 minute left with data?
1 minute left in the video, bud.
I got it.
Calm the fuck down. Dude, that'll probably make it worse. It creates a shadow on the front, eh?
God.
What, you think it's gonna be fucking not bright on stage? Get used to it, boy.
There ain't no lights on stage.
They're fucking blasting in the face with 120 fucking degrees Fahrenheit of heat.
I was like,
my power's out. I was like, fuck you, Greg, I'll jam in the dark. And I was like, I remember the time when we jammed in the dark.
We're a little Cairo. We're just like, all right, guys.
Fucked up. We're gonna jam in the dark.
We're gonna practice jamming in pure blackness.
All right, cheers, boys.
Give
your goddamn beers. The time's out of there, or is that it?
The tallest guy in the band needs to sit down the most. He's crippled.
Dude, boys, I'm gonna check. There's.
I like that Uruguay flag in the background. That was fucking dope. Mm-hmm.
Alright, boys, time to jam.
Oh, is that the dogs back there?
Yeah. I did. The dogs are, yeah.